So what do you do if you have a bolt that's been torqued to smithereens and all you have is a short ratchet that is just too short to get enough leverage to get that bolt out? Now let's say that you don't have a breaker bar or a larger ratchet or anything that can give you the leverage needed to get that bolt out. Well, get a socket that'll fit over the handle of your ratchet and an extension that I'm pretty sure we all have. And then now you have the leverage needed to break that bolt free.